Right. First of all, we want to warmly welcome Larry and David and Gilbert and Tony. And we're very grateful to them for giving us a professionally laid floor. Not that we couldn't do it. But we got a feeling it's going to be a little bit better. Anyway, once they get around this corner, we're going to need some additional help for them. They've got more guns than people, so and it's going to take a front end person on everybody with a gun to lay down the floor. But that won't be going that fast until we get around this edge. To get ready for them, though, we need a few people to stick around inside, sweep this real clean over up against this wall and from where they've worked already, and get the felt tacked down from one end to the other, probably two or three rows of felt. And then we'll chalk the line, and they'll be busy, and we'll be making some serious headway. Now, they're also available, depending on circumstances this evening, I understand. They're available to do some work tomorrow. And Flavio has found some people who are graciously agreeing to bring us some lunch. So. And we are talking about, for anybody who's available, to keep going after lunch today. I don't know, how late you figure you're going to work today?
About 4 or 5.
About 4, okay. So whoever can stick around this afternoon to help, that would be great. Of course, we have Mass in the morning. How many people would want to help tomorrow if it worked out? About maybe 8 plus, yeah, 8 to 10 maybe, yeah. Okay, great. So we'll have a better feel for that by the end of the day today too. Okay, obviously stretch coats going on the outside. While this is happening in here,